Hello, once again, welcome to our class today, and we will discuss a topic of patriotism in social studies, but today we are going to deal about leaders of Tanzania since independence. And in our previous lesson, we discussed about Tanzania since independence, and I said our country is called Tanzania, and we received the independence on 9th December 1961. After the independence, we got the Union of Tanzania and Tanganyika and Zanzibar in 26th of April 1964. Okay, today we are continuing with leaders of Tanzania since independence. We are going to discuss how many leaders have ruled Tanzania since independence up to now. Okay, let's be together. Number one, you have Mwalimu. We have Mwalimu Julius. Kambarage. Nyerere. Another leader, we have Ali. Hassan Mwinyi. Another leader, we have Benjamin William Mkapa. Another leader, we have Jakaya Mrisho Kikwete. The fifth leader, we have Dr. John Joseph Pombe Magufuli. This is our leaders who lead Tanzania from independence up to now. As we remembered, in our last lesson, we discussed about Mwalimu Julius Kambarage Nyerere. And I said, Mwalimu Julius Kambarage Nyerere ruled Tanzania from independence in 1961 up to 1985. But he also, in his leadership, Nyerere introduced a policy of socialism and self-reliance. But Nyerere, sadly, he passed away on 14th October 1999. Also, today, let's continue with our second president of Tanzania, who was President Al-Hassan Mwinyi. Ali. Al-Hassan Mwinyi. President of Tanzania. He was a second president of Tanzania. Also, Mwinyi ruled from 1985 up to 1995. He ruled from 1985 up to 1995. He ruled from 1985 up to 1995. He also introduced a policy. Economy. In our country, the trade was conducted freely without any restriction. Also, about Mwinyi, he was famous as Mzee wa Ruksa. He was famous as Mzee wa Ruksa. President Mwinyi, he was famous as Mzee wa Ruksa because he allowed free trade in our country. By his leadership time, no, the trade was free. No one was restricted in doing trade. He also introduced multi-party system. During his leadership, he introduced multi-party system in year 1992.
During his leadership, he built a strong economy.
also built a tarmac road. He also built a many tarmac roads. During his leadership on Kaba, it was the time when the many roads were constructed, infrastructure was constructed during his time. Mostly infrastructure, it was modernized in his leadership. Also, let's continue with another president. The fourth president of Tanzania is Jakaya Mrisho Kikwete. He was a fourth president of Tanzania. He also insisted on freedom of expression. Kikwete insisted on freedom of expression. Anyone was allowed to speak freely. If you have your ideas, you have to air it freely without any restriction. He also insisted on freedom of expression. This was a famous policy of Jakaya Mrisho Kikwete. He built many government schools. During the ruling time of Jakaya Mrisho Kikwete, he built many government schools. He built many government schools, and then it was time when most of our child go to secondary school by this time of Jakaya Mrisho Kikwete. After Kikwete, we have another president, who was the fifth president, and the current one, Dr. John Pombe Joseph Magufuli. This is the fifth president of Tanzania. He is a fifth president of Tanzania. Tanzania. He's also he also insisted on hard working. Magufuli insisted on hard working with his police of hapakazi too. His police, his famous police, is hapakazi too. Magufuli, famous police, is hapakazi too. Everyone is supposed to work hard in his ruling time. Everyone is supposed to work hard with a lot of morale. So he introduced a police of hapakazi too. He also insisted on building a strong economy. He built a strong economy of industrialization. He built a strong economy under the policy of industrialization. Industrialization. Magufuli built an economy of industrialization. During his time, nowadays, our economy based on industrialization. Many industry was now built and others were now famous work in producing different products. By this time, our economy is very strong because of our President John Pombe Joseph Magufuli. He also fights corruption. Fights against corruption. Magufuli fights against corruption in our country. This is about our current president of Tanzania, John Joseph Pombe Magufuli. We have already discussed the fifth president of Tanzania. We started about Mwalimu Julius Kambarage Nyerere, who was the first president of Tanzania and the founder of our nation. We have a second, who was Al-Hassan Mwinyi. The third is Benjamin William Mkapa. The fourth is Jakaya Mrisho Kikwete. And the fifth, and the current president, is John Joseph Pombe Magufuli. Until here, let's do a little exercise. Take notes and do together these questions in regarding our topic of today. Number one, Dash is the fourth president of Tanzania. Another, mention five presidents of Tanzania. Another question, the president who was famous as Mzee wa Ruksa. And the fourth, Benjamin William Mkapa, built a Dutch economy. Jakaya Mrisho Kikwete ruled from the year dash up to dash. And the last question, Hapa Kazi 2, is a famous slogan or police of which president? Okay, this is our few questions about the topic. Remind, write in your book, take notes. We shall continue next time. Thank you for your attention. Let's meet again. Thank you.